The women's 3 m springboard competition at 2013 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 26 with the preliminary round and semifinal and the final on July 27. Topic: Results. The preliminary round was held on July 26 at 10 o'clock and the semifinal at 1400 with the final on July 27 at 1730. Green denotes finalists. Blues denotes semifinalists.